Yep.
Okay, a trail. Got some ground to cover. Looks a way off. Getting close. Thank you.
Easy now.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.
Gia. Yeah. Whoa, it's okay, boy. Easy. Go easy, boy. Yep. So,
you're a good boy.
Easy, boy. You all right? Ma'am? You okay, ma'am? Talk to me. I'm not gonna hurt you. Creepy bastards! Thank you.
Giddy up. Easy. Time to go, boy. Yeah. Whoa, easy. Whoa, oh. Friend, all right. You're gonna be okay.
You gonna help me? I need a doctor. You gotta. You gotta. Please. My arm is on fire.
Back in my younger days, that would have spooked me.
Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay.
Let's go, boy.
Okay. Must stay awake.
What is this place coming to?
Can't believe.
Where am I?
I'm in shock.
Don't you give up now.
Dying. This is it.
Watch your crowd. Get up.
What do you think you're doing?
Mind out.
What's the hold up? Get out the way. I need help.
I don't like seeing such things.
Okay, fella.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
All right, friend. All right, we're at the doctor.
Good God. Quickly, bring him in here.
Set him down on this chair. Oh, it's you. You should not be doing all this. Anyway, there's no time for that now.
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. And this wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here, and in your condition. But I'd suggest you go rest now. This won't be pleasant. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
Morning, sir.
Morning, T.
Morning, partner. Morning.
Take more than that, boy. Move!
Hey, be careful.
Didn't mean nothing by it.
What is your problem?
I'm only kidding around.
Don't fool with me like that.
I'm not sure what kind of joke that is.
You all right there? This is the famous Grand Corrigan. Hey, I'm looking for Boyd Calloway and a man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on? Yes, sir, they're here. Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me. If you're quick, you might catch him sober.
Oh, my friend with no name. You found us.
Sure.
How did you get on?
About how you'd expect.
Well, any good anecdotes?
Anecdotes?
From the old days.
Well, to be honest, things went a little differently. I did shoot a lot of people. I thought that's sort of what you wanted.
Well, I'd, yes, that'll be fine. Do you think anyone noticed it was you?
Noticed? I think the people I shot noticed.
I mean, do you think anyone would mind if we said he'd done it? Boy Calloway.
Sure, I don't care. Just as long as...
Share the money? Of course I will. Literature is a filthy business, but sometimes it pays well. Especially when you lie.
Great.
That's a goddamn fast. What the hell's going on here?
Nothing.
Who's this Grassney?
You know, I don't know.
Have you been being me?
I'm nobody, buddy.
But I'm somebody! And I can't have any nobody being this somebody, you goddamn... I don't know what the goddamn you are, but trust me, it ain't nothing I wanna be, so you can't be me.
What a way with words.
Damn you, Theodore Levin. You're a snake. Damn you. Damn you, nobody.
Hey, I'm already damned.
But I can't take credit for that, which I... Damn says I didn't. I'm an old man. Just never happened to Achilles, to Gawain, to Caesar. It can't happen to me. I'm gonna kill both of you.
Yeah, calm down.
I'm a legend!
Yes, you are.
All right, well, let's prove it one more time.
I don't have to prove nothing to you, nobody.
No, of course you don't. But maybe you need to prove something to you.
You got quite a way with the words. Maybe you should write my book and we should kill Plato here.
Let's not. Now, come on. Who shall we kill?
Damn. I slayed my dragons years ago. I'm a tired old man.
Now you're drunk and you're bored and you're a mess.
Well, I always hated Slim Grant. He killed my cousin. But that was years ago.
Well, where's Slim Grant? Who's Slim Grant?
This is him. An old friend of Mr. Calloway's.
He ain't no friend of mine.
He's state marshal now, out of Annisburg.
State marshal? Make a damn cousin killer state marshal, do they?
All right, I'll go get him.
Great. We'll wait for you at Brandywine Drop.
Just sober up and start practicing. Otherwise, this won't be a book. It'll be a memorial.
Whatever you say. You know what? I kind of like that fella.
Hello there.
Excuse me, partner.
Hi, mister.
Come on, pal.
See what you get when you cross me?
Shit. What happened? Looks like he's worse for wear.
Okay, off you go then.
Come on now, boy.
My lord,
I seen mushrooms with bigger brains.
Thank you.
You all right there, boy? Easy there.
You can always rely on it, boy.
A second.
No way, Jose.
Hey, moron! Real good, boy.
Looky here. I guess you don't pay no mind that these is Murphy Hills.
I got his horse.
He got your horse. Now get down off of there, boy. Real easy.
You fellas are making a mistake. Easy. I hear you.
I was wanting to kill you all along, you son.
We got Murphy and all.
Damn it!
Come on, y'all. Hey.
Be all right. You okay, boy? Have this, boy. You're a good boy. Easy, boy. Come, boy. Come on, follow me. Come on, girl. Ain't forgotten you. Come on, boy. Yeah. There we go.
Hi, Javier.
Arthur.
Hey, Shady.
Hi, Arthur.
Hi, Pearson.
Arthur?
Wait.
Big man.
Worried. Really worried.
Me too, Uncle.
What's gonna happen, you know? To everybody.
I guess folks is gonna make a choice. Whether they live or die.
And you? Easy.
I don't have that choice no more. I'm just trying to help others see clearly. That's my choice.
I'm sorry. Can this wait till later?
Okay, Arthur, no problem.
Tilly.
Arthur.
Lady.
Hi.
How you feeling, considering all this? Bad. I don't think I can handle much more. Okay, Arthur.
Hi, Mary Beth. Sorry, girl. Hey.
Arthur?
Yeah. There we go. Easy, girl. This don't look good. What happened?
I ate
here,
something bad.
Drink
mister.
Up.
Real bad. It's. Thank you. Reckon I was done for there. I had a bite of that plant over there, and it hit my guts like a freight train. It's that little one over there with the pink flowers. I'd stay well clear of that if I was you.
Yeah, I think you've sold me on that plan.
Tell me about it.
Girl? Yeah. Yeah, you're all right, girl. Okay, there. Yeah, you're okay, girl. There, girl. Okay, girl. Slow it up. Easy, girl. Okay there?
We cannot replace perfectly good China's. That's because of one
here the gun! No,
get off her!
Get away from her! No, no! No!
Ma chérie, s'il te plaît!
Oh, mister. That's terrible.
No, no, no.
Let's go, girl.
Please, por favor.
There, girl.
Hello. How's that horse doing? We've got room in the stable if you need it. If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price.
Howdy. Hello.
Hey there, mister. You okay? You don't look so good.
You worry about your horses.
Always safer to carry some around just in case, right? All right. None of my business. Great.
Take good care of your horse while you're gone.